This is the Luberon, a picturesque part of Provence and a heavenly place if you're into anything that's grown, picked, or dug up. We're hunting for black diamonds in the south of France. Provence is known for fields of beautiful lavender, grapes, olives, and of course, truffles. These dusty clumps might look like rocks, but they're actually a type of mushroom, and they're big business. I pulled into the tiny village of Cadenet to discover the mysterious world of truffles. Deep in the hills of this beautiful place, I met Lisa and Johan Pepin, the friendly owners of Les Postres, an organic farm, to take a truffle hunting tour. This French-American couple is famous not only for their truffles and olive oil, but for their story. Lisa's a Midwestern all-American girl who met Johan in the States. They married and gave up the big city life in Chicago to move back to France and take over his family's farm. Order a few shavings of these babies in a fine restaurant and get ready to shell out a nice chunk of your paycheck. But before you sell them, you have to find them. And if you've got truffles on your property, it's like sitting on a pot of gold.
And so your grandfather was running this farm?
He bought the house in 1970, and he's been running the farm with a full-time employee for until 2004. But all those years, so that's like 34 years, he ate truffle twice in his life. So he had no idea that there were truffles on the property, and the employee he had was not really into truffles. It all happened that people have been telling us, you know, I think we have a truffle on the property. Do you know anyone who could, you know, that can come and look for a dog? And I knew Jean-Marc, and I told Jean-Marc, let's go together. And then we kind of get a little itinerary, and we decided which one would give us more drinks after we found truffles. So I will come back at noon like this.
I'll be like, stuff.
Hey, how many truffles? I need to lie down. You know, just lie down, too many drinks. And then after that, Jean-Marc said, well, why don't we go on your property? We keep finding some truffles around in the area. So it must be that all the criteria are met. And then we went for a hunt, and we found a truffle, and that's where it all started.
Sold for over 1,000 euros per kilogram, truffles are not only one of the most expensive delicacies, they're also one of the most wanted. Welcome to the dangerous and delicious world of black diamonds.
2 years ago, there was a guy who shot dead for 3 truffles. It was, they found on him like 3 truffles, and you know, he's dead, a wife, 2 kids, I think, and the guy who shot him, prison for life, and the wife, 3 kids. For a couple of truffles.
Right.
So that kind of changed everything now. Cops patrol at night in the truffle places, but still, I mean, there's still thieves going on, but now they try to be more focused about it because they know that all the people doing this are farmers. All farmers
right.
have hunting guns and
yeah.
not really under control, so.
Which reminds me of something else I learned.
Basically, in the south of France, you don't tell anyone about anything.
Right, that's what I'm learning.
No mushrooms, or hunting, or fishing, anything outdoorsy, you don't tell anyone.
Come back for part 2, where the hunt is on for black diamonds.